Hello and welcome to Adventist Angels Watchman Radio, your number one Christian radio, sending waves to the ends of the earth. Behold, the greatest coming. He calls upon his people to be the light, to go out and search for the lost sheep, to call the people of Adam, to call the children of God back to the greater, the almighty God, who art in heaven, even to Jesus Christ. The ascension of Jesus to the Father was a matter of rejoicing to the early church. It enabled the Savior to vouchsafe to his followers in a special sense through the agents of the Holy Spirit, his guidance and protection. The promise of the Father concerning his Son had been, "He shall see his seed, he shall prolong his days, and the pleasure of the Lord shall prosper in his hand." At the cross of his work on earth, the Savior could say, "I have finished the work which thou gavest me to do, and now, O Father, glorify thou me with thy own self, with the glory which I had with thee before the world was." Christ claims his own recompense for his conquest. He specified in his wonderful prayer, recorded in the 17th chapter of John, what that recompense is. "I am glorified in them. His ransomed church is to be the chief source of his glory. Through them, unto principalities and powers in heavenly places is to be made known the manifold wisdom of God. I have given them thy word," the Savior declared, "and the world hath hated them, because they are not of the world, even as I am not of the world." John chapter 17, verse 15 to 26. Christ humbled himself and became obedient unto death, even the death of the cross. Wherefore, God hath highly exalted him. A marvelous work has been wrought in our behalf. Shall we allow ourselves to become depressed or to murmur and complain? Hebrews chapter 3 verses 12 to 19. True believers are the light of the church and of the world. God has through messengers of the healing of our world. They are those who are taught of God, who are imbued with His Spirit, ministers who experience the sanctification of the Spirit. Sons and daughters of God have a great work to do in the world. They are to be His right. They are to accept the word of God as the man of their counsel and impart it to others. They are to diffuse light. All who have received the engraved word will be faithful in giving that word to others. They will speak the words of Christ in conversation and in deportment. They will give evidence of a daily conversion to the principles of truth. Such believers will be a spectacle to the world, angels and to men, and God will be glorified in them. Let us ask ourselves, "Now, God, daily, the time has come for me to present these things before you as the Lord has presented them to me." Letter 141, 1906. Ellen G. White Estate, Silver Spring, Maryland, September 13, 1990. It was written on May 10, 1906, from Sanitarium, California, to Edison and Emma White. Portion of this manuscript appeared in manuscript release number 285. This is Adventist Angels Watch on the Radio, your number one Christian radio. Get ready, behold, the Son of God, Jesus Christ, is coming very soon. Are you ready?